Warning.
What time is it?
Like 4:30? Yeah. It's 4:30 and we are getting ready to go see Niall at the Fillmore in Miami Beach.
We're on our way.
Yay.
Can you get a better angle?
on the way to Atlanta. I drove all the way to Orlando, and then my dad drove the rest of the way. And I put the Hamilton soundtrack, like, from start to bottom. And my dad was like, "You're gonna run out of music." And I was like, "Nope, I'm gonna make it to Orlando with this." And I did. But halfway through, because I was singing every song, I got, like, my throat got super dry, and I felt like my lips, oh my god, my lips died. Because, like, I wasn't drinking water, I was just singing. Literally, by the time I got to Orlando, I barely had a voice. I don't know how the people in Hamilton do it, because that...
Look at this view, entering Miami.
Woo!
Time at 6 o'clock in the morning.
I'm actually getting nervous.
Yeah.
It's gonna be stressful.
We'd be in line the whole time.
The line doesn't start till late, so I don't know what's happening. We're here. Yay. Okay.
Fix the boob. Oh my god. Is it playing?
That was great. That was epic. Okay. So, we're at the venue. And show her the number because I'm recording with
666.
Oh my god, 66 and 67. There's people who have camped out from 9 a.m. last night.
Yes.
Last night. Yesterday. It's insane. It's
crazy.
But we're here. Okay, so we just had like a mini photo shoot and took some pictures. Now I'm going back to the car to change my shirt because I can't take this heat with this long sleeve shirt. And I'm sweating it, and I don't want to sweat it yet. I don't want to be all sweaty, so I'm just going to put on the t-shirt I brought. Who cares? Fortunately, we got a parking spot super close to the venue, so we can run to the car and do stuff. And it's 8 a.m., so it's still like 12 hours to go.
Okay, so here we are. We like got across the street. Got to get Starbucks bathroom, you know? The first section, which is going this way, so we're good, all right? We cross. We couldn't see this.
I'm walking backwards to kind of record it.
So we couldn't see who was coming the opposite direction. So we look, and there's a bunch of cars coming full speed.
And they're not slowing
down. Okay, so we had to make a run for it. We ran across the street. They didn't even slow. They didn't honk, they didn't even brake, nothing. So we weren't even there. They would have hit us.
We have a tendency to jaywalk.
Yeah, all the time. It happens every concert we go to.
Last concert we went to. we crossed the street and then we looked because we saw cars coming. We're like, why are cars coming? Like, they
shouldn't
be.
While we're crossing the street, okay? Like, what's wrong with it? Why are they slowing down?
The light was green. We didn't stop to check to see if the light was wrong. This is cute.
Oh my god, look at this. So cute.
I put on the Rolling Stones shirt because the other shirt was like, ooh. For at least this heat. Oh my god, Nicole. But yeah, we ended up.
Yes.
I don't know. I kind of like it.
I think I like it.
Where was I? Oh yeah, we ended up shopping. So these are the sunglasses. The glasses. I want glasses, but I feel like they make me look like nerdy. Like I belong. Like I'm straight out of the 50s, you know? Cause like this, very 50s. Let's switch. See, I think these suit me better.
Hello.
So we're taking pictures in this mirror, this really nice mirror, and I literally hid behind right there, just so I wouldn't appear.
It worked.
Literally all you can see is like a tiny little piece of the camera.
Look at us.
French chic.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Je m'appelle Valérie.
Je m'appelle Nicole.
I am so sorry about the accent, the horrible French we just spoke.
It's fine.
Comment ça va? That one's kind of cute. This one's just like, what the hell? And like, oh, I wasn't showing the bum.
Yeah.
Oh
my gosh.
This is a train conductor hat that Harry wears all the time. I'm only missing the black, that it's being black. That actually looks nice and goes with your outfit, to be honest.
Does it?
Yeah. Doesn't this look exactly like the outfit Harry wore to the Boston show? Literally. If I put this on, well, it'll be huge on me. But this would be exactly what Harry wore. All right, so we were just at Starbucks, and now we're walking back to the line. It's 2. Holy shit, time is going by so slow.
Thankfully, and it's almost done, though.
It feels like 100 degrees. So hot. We're here. Niall. Woo! Woo! Thank you. On cue. On cue.
There's a reservoir in your eyes. You've been holding back a long time, hold on.
The day that
got to second row, which was amazing. Concert was amazing.
It was great.
It was insane.
He's
like,
beautiful.
We saw it all, like, right up close. It was wonderful. Like, I can't. I have,
his
no,
smile,
I have no words.
His laugh.
It was beautiful.
His voice.
It was perfect. And I made a contact with him. I went at Life. And I got a piece of the set list. And by piece, like, I mean a large piece. Like, I grabbed it, and people tried to snatch it from me, and I was like, nah, that's not happening. But yeah, we almost got trampled on going into going inside. Because, like,
that was
they
rough.
Just let everyone in, and everybody started running. So I just grabbed Nicole's arm, and I was like, let's go. We're not dying.
Yeah, it wasn't for you. I would have gotten stranded back there.
I was like,
no.
Oh, that was wonderful. But yeah, it was wonderful.
Thank you. Oh, okay. I thought the concert was amazing. I thought it was great.
Also,
honestly.
Why am I holding this? I'm the one driving. It's like
so dangerous, but it's okay. Honestly, I think I was surprised. I wasn't sure what to expect. But he was a really, really good performer, and his voice, his singing,
his
on
laugh.
Point. Oh yes, his cute little laugh. Like when he plays the air guitar, like with the little
We got that on video.
Yeah, we got it on video. It was
well,
great.
I got it on
video. Yeah, you got it. She got great videos. My phone sucks, obviously, so I don't get good videos.
Yeah.
But it was amazing. I loved it. I'm just thinking about when we were, like, stuck in that mosh... Not mosh pit. What is that? Like, that...
Yeah, the pit. The pit of hell.
The pit of hell. Yeah, it was the pit of hell.
Well, no.
Yes, it was. No. 4 hours in that heat.
Atlanta was the pit of hell.
Okay,
like,
well.
Atlanta was the pit. Was peak.
Well, for me, that's considered my pit of hell.
Like, in Atlanta, I thought I was going to die, but that's a different story. It was brilliant.
Yeah.
We got to dance, like, the pit when we were
we could dance. We could jump. We were jumping a little bit, too.
I was trying so hard. I was like, Niall, notice me, please.
Oh, yeah, I made eye contact with him. We locked eyes.
I saw his eyes.
Yeah.
His big, blue, beautiful eyes.
I saw them. I was so happy.
Anyway.
Okay, well...
We're almost home, so...
Yes, finally to go to sleep, because we have been up since 3:30 in the morning, and it is now 12:30 a.m.
Oh my god,
the next
almost
day.
24 hours.
Yeah.
Damn.
That's crazy.
This time
Oh, right. Always. The whole...